Here's a funny movie trivia. During the filming of Blue Crush, a male pro surfer was turned into a stand-in for Kate Bosworth, complete with a bikini, wig, and silky smooth legs. But in the end, only his footwork made the cut, as he was digitally replaced by Bosworth in the final film. Talk about getting the boot, or in this case, keeping it.